This is the Russell Farms conveyor. It's running on a 20-second timer now. We have a start switch here to initiate the timer, which you flick to the right and then to the left, and it runs for 20 seconds. If you want to make it go faster or slower, the lighted switch indicates the correct answer to the corresponding question. To slow it down, you deselect the right switch, and it puts resistors in parallel and it slows it down. The last switch opens it up and turns it off.